Welcome to Aston Care POV. Welcome to Welsh Open. So far. It's a slow one. Try to play well. Chance. Good fist of it. Oh, what a shame. Never mind, it was a wonderful. Balance breaks off. First two, four for a club. Missed it by a long way. He's going to. Particularly when you've just bounce into that first frame. It's really settled down. Excellent shot.
51.
Yeah, good pop. It's been almost a very tiresome.
69.
Still that one loose red or two German reds together there. That's what he's played. Yeah, nicely. Total clearance. Always. Yeah, it's been a tidy pop. But it came from a really sort of poor attempt. So it's Jamie Jones, an easy opener. To develop reds, and he's going to be under a little bit of pressure. As I said, he's particularly at brisk pace. He's on Jamie Jones, just 18 seconds. Three here in the morning. Excellent. So far. Champion now. That's the one. Jones. Now in fine form. That's a shot from Jamie Jones. I like to see that. Slow, very slow. Why did he hit it so hard? If he plays that, surprising. Jamie there, not sure, but the opponent. So, let's get on with it. fluke. What on side there? He's tried to paddle his way out of trouble again. Look at him, I think he's in 1997. Let's push up on this left corner. Decider. Joel Scott playing a shootout frame for a place in the next round. This is the 1-year ranking list. this thing. No. Chances when they've gone.
Yeah, I think he'd be very disappointed. He was Jamie Jones to take him towards the end of the season. He looked incredible when he was in amongst them. But like you said earlier on, Rob Wilkins' experience is
right out of the pocket. Yeah, Rover would do. Jones for